It's very pretty.
It's going to be a longer video this anyway, so let me just swatch it for you, shall I? Well, hello my beauties and welcome to my channel. If you are new, welcome. My name is Nikki. I'm 43 from the Netherlands, hence the accent. And today is my haul of April. April? Yeah, April. So I am having quite a bit of a conundrum, actually, because I don't only have the stuff that I paid for in front of me. I also have two products that were sent to me for review, and I have a box here with a friend mail. So yeah, what I'm going to do is I'm going to start with the products that I bought. Then I am going to show you what I got sent for review, aka PR, whatever. And then the friend mail. I think that's the way I'm going to do it, I think. So let me, yes. I will try to list everything down below. But yeah, let's just, you know, get started. The look that I have filmed. It is look number two with the, let's just grab, start with eyeshadow then, shall we? It's the second look that I have filmed with the Taurus palette from BH Cosmetics. And here she is. I'm going to show it to you real quick. Focus. Thank you. It's gorgeous. It's way, way prettier in person. There is only one brown matte in here. And then you have a brown duochrome. I have pictures comparing it to the Pisces palette on my Instagram. I will, if I don't forget, put the picture of the side-by-side up for you as well. But it is actually a lot prettier in person than on the pictures. And it's a very nice palette. I don't know if the review and the looks are up yet. If it is, I will link it. If I have videos on on a product, I will mention it. And I will probably leave a link down in the description box. But yeah, the next palette that I got is also from BH Cosmetics. It's the Aries palette. So here she is. I am currently filming with her as well. And again, if the review is up, I will link it. But this one, very, very pretty. Yeah.
It's very pretty. So, yeah.
The next palette is this one from Carity, the Come As You Are palette. The review and my five looks are up. I also did a first impression. That is also up. And here she is. She looks beat up. That's because she's used and loved. I also mentioned her in my favorites. So, yeah. So yeah, those were the eyeshadow palettes. Yes, let's go to... Sure, why not? Let's go to a blush palette. This is from Essence. It is from their spring collection. Good Vibes, Good Memories blush trio. This is what... Oh, my thingy is loose. This is what it looks like. And I freaking love this. I have used it so, so much. I usually list the makeup that I have on my face in a video down in the description box. If you have been following, well, the makeup that I have on in the last few videos. And this is the blush I use. It's so, so pretty. It's going to be a longer video this anyway, so let me just swatch it for you, shall I? It's very, very pigmented. I think, I don't remember if I mentioned it in my favorites though. Because it is actually my favorite blush. I don't remember. But here are the colors. I also did a video using this well as my eyeshadow palette as well. Combined with this. This is their baked blush and highlighter. Also from that line. It's very pretty. Focus. Thank you. Yes. Thank you. So let me swatch it underneath. Very, very pretty. Very pretty as a blush topper, very pretty as a blush, very pretty as an eyeshadow, you name it. So also Essence. I don't know if I said that, but it is also from Essence. Next one is also from Essence. It's also from the Good Vibes, Good Memories line, and it is the highlighter, Shine Bright Bloom, it's called. It looks very, very pretty. Two colors in here, and you can either swirl it around, you can go, I don't know, let me go. So you are the lightest, you are the darkest, and then let's do a swirl as well. So here I have them. So this is the swirl. this is the darkest and this is the lightest. And you don't really see them, I think. The formula is really, really nice. It is a very pretty glow. No, not really a glow from within, because it's actually, you can build it up really, really nicely. But it is just, for me, it melts into my skin, which is very nice for a highlighter. Very, very good quality. So if you find either of this in store from this line, I highly recommend them. They are fantastic. You need to go there. Yes. Last highlighter I have is from AliExpress. This is from Miss Rose. It is the shimmer highlighter in color 08. And it is an Ofra dupe, I think. This one, though, blew me away. It was cheap as chips, but it is such a pretty highlighter on the face. I don't know how it will swatch, but it is very pretty on the face. I don't even know if it will show up. Here it is. But it is gorgeous. Very, very pretty. Very good quality as well. So, highly impressed. And yeah, I can highly recommend these as well. So yeah, that were the highlighter stuff thingy. Let's go to, I don't care. Let's kind of stay with AliExpress. Let's go to falsies, because I got some new falsies. The ones I'm wearing now are in the style L12. They're all from 3D Glam. This is the style L12. That's the one I have. I've had this style before, only these particular falsies are longer than the previous L12 falsies, you know? Yeah. I also have the style 03, which are a little bit more, I don't know, fluffy. Then I also got the style 08, which is this one, which are a bit more natural, soft, whatever. So yeah, I really like those falsies. And I have an extra L12 because I love that style. So those are the falsies that I got. And let's then stay in AliExpress, because then I can segue into some other stuff. Yes, so I also got a pencil from AliExpress. This is from Davis, waterproof lip. Oh, it's also a lip liner. I did not know that, actually. Lip and eyeliner pencil. I just see that. Oh, Germany style. I don't know. Color 09. So it is a blue, but it also has a sheen. And I wanted a bluish one, because I have one from Essence. And that one's terrible, actually. But yeah, I've tried this one once, I think, but I have not tried it as a lip liner. But it is nice, though. So yeah, that was everything I got from AliExpress. Yes, so let's stay in liners then, because why not? I have three more from Essence. These are the electric liners. There are 5 colors, I believe. So I now have 4. And they also have a yellow one that I will probably pick up next time I am there. So yeah, here they are. This is a blue one in the color Paradise. And these are very good quality. So here is Paradise, that one. Then I have here No Regrets, which is a bit more reddish purple, this one. And then I have hashtag Sorry Not Sorry, which is a dark blue. Or yeah, dark blue purpley. They feel quite soft. They last a long time, and I really like them. And the color that I already had was this one, and that's Stay Wild. So let me plop that on as well. That one is a little bit more orangey red, red, orangey, neon-y, whatever. I don't know. Yes. I also have one from BH Cosmetics that I haven't tried yet. It's one of the new ones in teal, and I don't remember if I got the shimmery teal. I don't think so. I think I got the normal teal. Power pencil teal, yeah. So let's try it for the first time today then, shall we? Have I already been talking for 10 minutes? Wow. Should have done this. Yes? Okay. So here it is. This is what it looks like. And let's kind of... Oh, wow. Oh, that's nice and creamy. That's pretty. So here it is. And I actually cannot wait to try it. I haven't tried it yet. On my eyes, that is. So yeah, those were the eyeliners, lip liners. I use eyeliner for lip liner if I want to. So I'm the, yeah. Next, let's go to lippies. Then I got a lip kit from Primark. These, I don't know the color. It came in a set. I have no idea what the color is because I cannot find it here. I have a number, but I don't have a color, so I don't know. But anyway, it's a lip liner and a lip gloss. The lip liner is really pretty. So the lip liner is here. It's really pretty liner, nice and creamy. And this is the lip gloss. I mentioned this one in my favorites in the okay category. It's fine. It's okay. It doesn't blow me away. It's here. It's a pretty color. But yeah, it's not something that you should go out and run to get. But if you see it, yeah, sure, pick one up. It's not bad, but it's not fantastic either. Let's stay in the glosses then. I have mentioned in a few videos, I think, that I freaking love the NYX Butter Gloss in Cookie Butter. But that I was so sad because I couldn't find it anymore. But lo and behold, I found another set. So I left it closed because what I want to do is I'm going to take out the cookie butter. I'm going to leave it closed, but it's going to be my backup cookie butter. And the other two, I am probably going to put in my giveaway box. So I will leave those closed because I just wanted the cookie butter. The other two I have because I have this set already. I don't need backups of the other two. So yeah, so I got that one as well. And I was freaking excited about it. Then I got two new L'Oreal lippies. These are from the Rouge Signature line. Yes, I have number 1112 I Achieve, which is the orange, and I have 117 I Stand. I mentioned these in my favorites as well because the formula is amazing. And I love the colors as well. So yeah, it's a win-win, isn't it? The formula is really thin. So here they are. And I really, really like the colors as well. They dry down. They stay for a long time. I'm happy. I have three of those now. So yeah, I'm happy. The last two from my haul, the lipsticks that I got, are these two from Carity. The one I am wearing, this one, is the color Whatever. This is also from their 90s inspired line that the eyeshadow palette is from as well. I really like the color. It's a very comfortable formula. Stays for a long time, not all day, but it stays for a really long time. But it is really, really pretty. So here's the color swatched on my arm. And I also got this. I also mentioned these in my favorites, by the way. I don't know if I remember saying that. This one was also in my favorites, but in the okay category. And why? Because the color is a bit patchy. So you need to build it up in light layers. Or thin layers, because otherwise it kind of tends to get gloopy really fast, and that's just not really nice. So here it is. So the color is gorgeous. It is just that you need to work in light layers, and I'm a bit messy sometimes and it gets patchy on me quickly. But when I take my time, it is better. So this was in my favorites in the okay category because it is patchy and you kind of need to go slow with it a little bit, you know? So that was everything for my monthly haul that I paid for. Now I am going to... Yes, I am going to quickly mention two products that were sent to me for review. I did a video on them as well because it was actually a sponsored video. I did not mention them in my favorites because the video that I made for the company wasn't... was it live then? No, it wasn't live then, but it wasn't already, it wasn't approved either. I hope that makes sense. So yeah, but here are the two products. This is actually the outer packaging of the cream because my cream is downstairs. Focus. Thank you. This one, if I were to mention these in my favorite videos, this one would go in the favorite category because I love the cream. The cream is really, really nice. And here I have the serum that they sent me, their Ooh La La serum. And this one would go in my fail category because for me it is just, I say that in the video as well, in the sponsored video or in my review video, I say that as well. This just doesn't work for my skin. My skin just doesn't like it. I will link the video down below. I also have a discount code with them. I also have a referral code from Carity, which everyone can get if you order from Carity, but mine is just in my description box. It is a link that you can use and then save $5 off of your first purchase. So you can save $5 and I think I get a store credit or something like that. You don't have to if you don't want to, but it's there if you want it to be. So yeah, those were the things that were sent to me. Yes. Let's quickly go now to what was in my friend mail video, in case you haven't watched the video. If you don't want to see what is in this box that a friend of mine sent me from the UK, I sent her a parcel as well, so we kind of exchanged makeup or gifts like that. You can X out the video now, and then I will thank you so much for watching, and I will see you soon in my next one. If you do want to see what is in here, I am going to mention it now. So let's start with blushes, because she sent me two blushes. One from Pixie. It is a fresh face blush in Beach Rose. Let me open it. It's a very pretty neutral blush. It's very pretty. I don't use it a lot, just because I need to kind of figure out what kind of looks I like it with. But the quality is really nice. I like it. I like the way it applies as well. So I think it's really pretty. She also sent me... This is a Superdrug's own brand. Oh, it's a glowy blush. Is it a glowy blush? Oh, I did not know that. But it's a very pretty blush. It kind of reminded me of the Sweet Pea from Flower Beauty. Only this one is darker. But it is a very, very pretty cool tone blush. And I like it. I think it's nice. Let's go to this one then. Yes, so she also sent me from MUA Strobe and Glow Highlight Kit in the color Pink Luster. And it is actually a powder and a cream. So on top you have the powder there. And then when you do that, you have the cream. If you layer them on top of each other, they are very, very pretty. You get a beaming highlight. It is just that I don't know why, but... Maybe I really need to learn to work with a cream product, because I kind of feel like it lifts off my foundation a bit, which is weird because the foundation that I wear can kind of handle a lot, but it is very, very pretty nonetheless. So here is, it is a bit of a glittery formula. I don't mind it though, but look at that beaming highlight. I hope you can see. I hope it translates. Why is my face so dark? Very, very pretty, good quality as well. Okay. She also sent me a bronzer, or it's a bronzing kit. I don't know the brand name though. It's just a beautiful bronze, so it came in a kit. I won't be using this one because these are not really brushes that I use a lot, actually. The bronzer though is very pretty. It's a pretty light bronzer. So I am getting a little bit too dark for it now, but I will probably grab this one during winter, because it's very pretty. Let me put you here. Yeah, so it's very, very light. Again, my face is just too dark now, because yeah, we had some nice weather, and I tan quite quickly lately, even though I wear my sunscreen every freaking day. So yeah, let's then go to this, which is from Freedom. Freedom was part of Revolution, but I think that Freedom as a brand is discontinued. This is their Pro Eyebrow Kit, and I just think it's really cute. So you have a mirror and you have a kit here, and then you have your mini, what is it, a brush and a tweezer here. A brush is too small for me to use. I cannot hold that, but... I need to learn to work with a brow powder, because I don't use brow powders. I actually use a pencil. So it's not a bad product. It is just that I need to learn to work with it. It is nice quality. I don't know if you can get it still, but it is a nice product. Yes, let's, I don't know, go to falsies, because I have them here. So she also sent me falsies from Be Fashion Be You. I think this is also the Superdrug brand then. I don't know if you can see them. They're pretty. They are like the Ardell Demi Wispies, but longer. And when I first saw them, I was like, ooh, they are very long and open. But they actually are very pretty with the right look. They're really pretty and they're very comfortable. So yeah. Okay. She also sent me from Steve Laurent. What was this? I think it was an eyeliner. I haven't tried it yet, because I just opened up my... Catrice eyeliner that I want to use up first. So here is the eyeliner, and as you can see, it's still closed. It's still in the packaging, so I haven't tried it yet. She also sent me a mascara from Max Factor, the Lash Crown. I haven't opened it either because I'm still working through some mascaras, and I don't want to open up a new one when I still have 1, 2, 3 to go through, you know? So, yeah, I'm saving it. Then I have from Color Co. a lip pencil. It's a red one. Or reddish, so it is here. It's just an old-fashioned pencil, a wooden one, so very old school. She also sent me a lipstick from Revolution Pro in the color No Perfection Yet, which is very pretty as well. Let me swatch it here. It is, I don't know, it's very pretty. It's gorgeous. So here it is. Yes, okay. And then this lipstick from, also from Color Co. This is just a very... very hot pink. It's very hot pink, but I really like it. It's nice and summery. So yeah, I haven't worn this one yet. It does dry down, but look at the fantastic color. So I'm sure I can find an eye look that I can wear that one with. And she also sent me a Jeffree Star lippy. This is in the color Flamethrower. I have worn it in a video already. This is a very, very bright, bright orange. So here it is. It's almost neon. So yeah, that was everything that was in the friend mailbox. Am I right? Am I not forgetting anything? I'm checking. No. No, that was it. So yeah, that was everything from my, well, haul. The first part is what I actually paid for. And the second is what was sent to me, basically. So yeah. That was it. If I have a video on it, I will link it. I don't have a video on everything. The eyeshadow palette that Kate sent me, I used once in that video. The colors that I used are very, very nice. Very good quality. And I am going to do more looks with this. This is, by the way, did I mention that she sent me an eyeshadow palette? I think I forgot, didn't I? Yes. So... the last thing that Kate sent me that was in the box is an eyeshadow palette from Revolution Pro. I used it in the video. This is their Regeneration Trends Mischief Mattes. And it is a pretty new palette. Here she is. And I accidentally dug my nail into this here or something over another. So that's why it looks like this. It is a very nice palette. The shadows that I used worked very pretty. Very nicely. I haven't used them all. I used it in that video, only in that video. I will use it more often because I like the color story and I think the quality is nice. So yeah, that's basic. Yeah, that is all that I have. Most of the stuff I already used. BH Cosmetics I'm filming with. As I am filming this video, Revolution Pro I want to do more with. What I also want to do is with my Zodiac mini palettes. I have 4 now. I want to do palette bingo. And I think actually I'm going to do a palette bingo also with the Zodiac, with the Taurus and the Pisces. You know, use those in conjunction or something. I don't know just yet. So that was my kind of collective monthly haul of April. The first part was what I paid for. The second part was what was sent to me in one way or another. So yeah, let me know down below what you think of the stuff that I got. If you maybe know any of the products, if you want to see more with some things, check my description box for the videos that I did with some of the products that I mentioned. I will list my favorites video. I will list the unboxing, the friend mail video, where I unbox the box that Kate sent me. I will list the Come As You Are videos. I will also link, I did a Get Ready With Me, where I used the Essence products that I showed you, the blush and stuff, for my entire face. So face and eye. I will link that one as well. And then that's, I think, basically it, what I can link. But yeah, that was it for me. I'm going to sign off. I'm going to clean my face because my makeup is just... I don't have a good makeup day today. My falsies are annoying the H out of me. And you know, imagine coming home from a long day, you know, and then kicking off your shoes or maybe just taking off your bra, you know. That's kind of sometimes what removing falsies at the end of the day feels like as well. So yeah, they're annoying me, and then the age out of me. I want to take them off. I want to clean my face and just recline on the sofa and be fabulous. So I'm going to wish you a fantastic day, a fabulous evening. Thank you so much for watching. Don't forget to give the video a thumbs up if you liked it. And yeah, if you want to see more of me, hit the subscribe button. Well, you know how it works, right? I will see you soon in my next one. Bye, guys. That was a weird ending. Yeah.